Because in this time, we have to have the courage to address racism in the United States. We are not AstroTurf groups. We are not people who are paid by private interest to appear as if we are parents. I have gone to some of the same funerals that Secretary Duncan has gone to when he was in Chicago. We have formed parent patrols when our schools have been destabilized. We are the people directly impacted. We are the people whose lives are turned upside down by the decisions. So the question is, does the U.S. Department of Education and the school districts throughout this country have the courage to accept what they see in the mirror? Because we are America's mirror. Do you have the courage to face what you see? Thank you very much.